Imagine you could build lightning-fast web servers, automate tasks that save you hours of mundane work, and design software that can scale to millions of users without feeling overwhelmed by the language you're using. Sounds great, right? That's what Go, often called Golang, can do for you. In this series, I'm going to show you how to go from zero coding experience to comfortably writing your own Go programs. So if you're new to coding, or maybe you're just curious why everyone's talking about this language, stick around. By the end of this introduction, you'll know exactly why Go is worth your time. So what exactly is Go or Golang? It's a programming language developed at Google back in 2007, released as open source in 2009. This language emerged to tackle a big problem. Coding at scale had become complicated, with clunky tools and long build times. Go's creators, famous engineers like Rob Pike and Ken Thompson, wanted something simpler, faster, and more efficient. Today, Go powers systems at massive companies like Google, Uber, and Dropbox. You might not see Go every day on your phone screen, but it's behind the scenes, running cloud platforms, server-side applications, networking tools, and more. So, why pick Go over the other languages? Let's break down its superpowers. Number one, simplicity. Go's syntax, the grammar of the language, is clean and straightforward. Even if you never coded before, you'll find it more welcoming than many other languages. This simplicity helps you learn fast and focus on building, not just studying. Number two, performance. Go is a compiled language, which means that the code you write is translated directly into something your computer can understand. This makes Go programs blazingly fast. A big deal when you care about efficiency and speed. Number three, concurrency. Don't worry if that word sounds scary. Concurrency is about running multiple tasks at the same time. Go makes this easier than most other languages. Whether it's handling thousands of web requests or doing batch processing, Go simplifies this juggling act. Number four, robust standard library. Right out of the box, Go comes with a rich toolkit, handling files, web servers, testing, and more. That means less time hunting down the external packages and more time for creating. In a nutshell, Go was born to fix what its creators saw as broken. Complexity, slow development cycles, and difficulty writing software that runs in parallel. Instead of wrestling with your code, Go lets you focus on turning your ideas into reality. Over the coming videos, I'll guide you through setting up Go on your machine, writing your first Hello World program, and gradually exploring the language's most important features. We'll take it step by step, so don't worry if you've never programmed before. By the end of this series, you'll be comfortable using Go and ready to build your own applications. So, if you're ready to discover why Go is the go-to language for so many modern projects, hit the subscribe button and let's get started. You'll be writing and running real code before you know it. Stick with me and you'll see why Go might be exactly what you've been waiting for.